Hello, everyone. Did you know that Tony is a big fan of video games? Especially shooters. Sometimes I watch him play and see him shoot enemies in the head. The enemy is killed immediately, and Tony proudly shouts, "Headshot!" But some movies showed how doctors sometimes save people after gunshot wounds to the head. Now, where is the truth? Does a shot in the head always result in instant death? Spoiler alert, no, it doesn't. There is still a chance of survival, and now I'll tell you everything in more detail. Doctors say that from a biological point of view, the trajectory of the bullet is very important. Turns out that the chance of surviving a shot in the head is much higher if the bullet entered through the forehead and exited from the back of the head than if it entered through one temple and exited from the other. The fact is that when the bullet enters through the forehead, it damages only one hemisphere of the brain, whereas in the second case, the bullet goes through both hemispheres. The human brain is a rather adaptive organ, which, like a twin-engine airplane, is able to readjust itself and work even if one engine is lost. Of course, its performance will be significantly reduced, but the chances of surviving in such a situation are much higher. In addition, it is very important where the bullet hit. For example, what part of the brain was damaged? The brain is probably the most complex organ in our body. It has many different parts, each responsible for different things. For example, the cerebellum is responsible for movement coordination. If it's damaged, you can survive, but you won't be able to walk or move the way you used to. Another example is the temporal lobe, which is our hard drive. This is where all the memories are stored. And if it is damaged, you might forget everything that happened to you before the injury. And there's also the occipital lobe. It's the visual center of the brain. If you've ever been hit hard in the back of the head, you may have seen stars floating in front of your eyes. This is just because there has been some minor damage to the visual centers of the brain. There are also centers of speech, thinking, perception, and many more different areas, each of which has its own purpose, which we won't mention in detail. However, we have to talk about the medulla oblongata, which is responsible for controlling breathing and heartbeat. Clearly, if this part of the brain is damaged, you'll have a hard time surviving. In addition, the brain has many large blood vessels that supply it with oxygen-enriched blood, and damage to these too can disrupt or stop the brain from functioning at all. By the way, from the point of view of physics, lethality also depends on the mass and velocity of the bullet fired. For example, a bullet from an AK-47 assault rifle has an extremely high velocity. Bullets fired from it are notorious for causing serious damage to brain regions as they pass through, compared to relatively slower pistol bullets. However, relatively slow and small bullets can sometimes do far more serious damage than fast ones. Small projectiles can penetrate the inside of the head, but then ricochet around in the skull and cause even more damage. By the way, a bullet inside the brain is a bigger threat than a bullet that went through and out the head. Overall, there are certain factors and actions that increase the chances of survival in case of a headshot. A person has a better chance of surviving if they don't stop breathing and their blood pressure remains high enough. These functions are necessary to maintain an adequate supply of oxygen to the brain. But the victim must be treated urgently to increase their chances of survival. Doctors must do everything possible to remove dead tissue and clear the area to relieve the inevitable swelling. Otherwise, it will have no outlet and will start to come out at the base, which often has fatal consequences. Sometimes doctors place drains to remove excess fluids and prevent dangerous brain swelling. According to statistics, the survival rate after a gunshot wound to the head is about 5%, but only 3% of survivors are able to restore normal functioning of the brain and the body. Which means Hollywood movies don't lie about people surviving headshots. But even if a person is lucky enough to survive, it is very unlikely that they will be able to live as before. That's all for today. Tell us in the comments what we should talk about in our future videos. And don't forget to subscribe, especially if you learned something new and interesting. See you in the next video of the incomparable Super Tony. Bye-bye!